As the national debate on the value of life continues, this message from a young man with Down syndrome who testified before Congress in 2017 is going viral all over again.
I am a man with Down syndrome, and my life is worth living. The people pushing this particular final solution are saying that people like me should not exist. That view is deeply prejudiced by an outdated idea of life with Down syndrome.
That young man from that video, a Special Olympian and the ambassador for the Global Down Syndrome Foundation, Mr. Frank Stevens, joins us now. Hey, Frank, great to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Thank you. So, Frank, why do you do that? Why do you want to speak out? Why do you want to speak to Congress? I know you speak to schools, and you are an ambassador for this wonderful organization.
Well, I speak to schools because people like me don't know who we are, but when they get a chance to get to know us, they basically get a chance to like us.
Well, there's so much to like about you and Ashton Kutcher. He put your video from 2017 on his Facebook page, and he made your testimony come to life all over again. What was your reaction?
I'd like to thank my friend Ashton Kutcher for bringing back my testimony. It's like The Walking Dead, because it just won't stay down.
We've talked a lot in the media over the last week or two about the value of life, and we have some Democrats that are pushing for abortion at the very final moments when a woman is about to deliver birth. That would be acceptable. What are your thoughts?
Can you give me that question again?
So we've talked a lot in the media. There have been some politicians that are advocates of abortion all the way up until the third trimester or through the third trimester. What would you say to moms out there that have just found out that they have complications and their child might not make it full term, or their child might be born with Down syndrome?
About abortion, I don't want to make it illegal. I want to make it unthinkable. Politicians change laws. I want to change people's hearts.
And how do you do that?
I want to change people's hearts by changing people's minds and hearts together.
Have you been able to do that?
I have.
Tell us more about that.
Okay. Give me the question again.
Tell me more about that. Have you talked to women that are struggling through some of these issues? How have you changed the hearts of so many people?
I was able to talk to a young mother in Tanzania, Africa, about the hopes of what her son can accomplish in her own country.
And Frank, last question. Why is your life worth living?
My life is worth living because it is fantastic. I got to travel all over the world. I get to workshop a play in New York. I'm going to be in two documentaries, which will be on next month. And I have a lovely girlfriend, friends, and a wonderful family.
You are so beautiful. God bless you. Thanks, Frank.
You're welcome.